Hey, no, you got a beautiful fucking voice. Thank you for coming out. Help me out here. Let me hear you say hell yeah. Say hell yeah. Let me hear you say hell yeah. 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 And I remember it like it was just last night. Last night, yeah, right? Yeah, right? Remember might be a little too much word. Fort Lauderdale, say word.
Word.
Trying to navigate both feet through the streets and the alleyway from Minneapolis to the North Cali Bay. Like, hey, I seen a whole lot of sin. Snakes move like water through a stream. The rewrite got the green light, still seem like nobody wanna intervene. But every minute that passes is permanent. And we made it this far, we deserve to live. I had the time of my life on nights worse than this. Lauderdale, let's tighten up the tourniquet. Hell yeah, I had a good time. Let me hear you say hell yeah. But I ain't trying to go no more. Bill, give me some of that shit. So either you couldn't tell, or you just don't care. But I was in hell when you told me to go there. Yeah, let's make a mess, yes. Let's celebrate the flesh. If you're trying to come up, you gotta place your bets. If you're trying to recover, you gotta make some steps. Wanna get in front of the crash. There's no more space to stash anything up under the dash. Now I can't relax, but I need to detach. Turn the beats up to max, and lean the seat back. Everybody's got an affliction. Everyone's got some condition. Some of us built our own position. Some of us still got no opinions. I'm so bored to death with the score we kept. But we don't break character in America, yeah. And I don't mean any disrespect, but I'm looking forward to when I get to forget. Hell yeah, I had a good time. Let me hear you say hell yeah. But I ain't trying to go no more. Bill, hit me with that. Why do you think hell is supposed to be hot? Why did they decide it'd be hot? Why didn't they decide it would be super cold?
Southside!
Is it because we're afraid of fire? Are we afraid of fire?
No!
Hell yeah, we're afraid of fire. What the fuck are you talking about? Light your hair on fire, do it. See? Won't do it. Scared shitless. I can relate. Hey, listen, this next song's older than some of you. This song is 20 years old. It's from 1994.